and this is my tongue pan, sometimes known as a hand pan, because I use my hands to play the different sounds. Now, you might notice it's got these different shapes, things on them, sometimes known as tongues. If I hit the big one, it makes a low noise. But if I hit the little one, it makes a high noise. I'm going to play a few things for you. Why don't you play along at home using your hands on your lap?